walk with me. Give me a person's phones, and I can draw you a picture of their entire life.
Walk with me.
Tell. What do you know about ninjas?
What? I'm Asian American. I'm supposed to be an expert on ninjas.
Yeah.
Okay. In Japanese lore, the ninja is a warrior trained in unconventional martial arts. Weapons include the throwing star, the ninja ken, and the short sword.
Walk with me.
You want me to go out there and pretend to be Lieutenant Tao?
Yes, exactly.
Do I have to over-explain everything?
Hey.
Walk with me.
But witnesses report seeing one of them toss a gun into the bushes. I'm guessing a ficus or portocarpus or some sort of ground leafy cover.
Sergeant Gabriel, please, finish.
Must be channeling Tao from Hawaii.
But wait, there's more.
God. How'd you get here, Sanchez?
Your daughter drove me. And grabbed her like this.
Hey! Put him down, Detective Sanchez.
I just wanted to show him the...
Talk him through it, please.
Will you put me down? Hot married girlfriend of the victim named Tiffany. I think she wanted me.
This is the hookup king. This method must really work.
It does. Sergeant, just a little for me. If I drink too much, women take advantage of me. And she's not that stupid. Because she's into me. Chief?
Yes.
Get better, please.
What are you, 12?
Ooh. But that costume and the idea behind it is demeaning, so maybe you don't know what a real joke is.
Look.
Calm, Lucy. You got a quarter?
Relax over there. You know what? You gotta be this tall to ride my ride.
Oh.
Stayed on.
I didn't see you buzz.
Yeah, it's okay. Just step back.
I can't be responsible for this old equipment.
Oh, and Buzz, why don't you show her one of my old interviews?
Sure. How about the one with you and John Wilkes Booth?
Somebody in your life.
Oh,
how did you get here so much faster than we did?
Oh, my GPS was really good.
Where do we get GPS?
It's called a map.
Who is that woman with blue chin and provenza?
His girlfriend.
You are kidding me.
Watch your step, guys.
You're not coming?
I don't hike.
I don't climb.
You know that I don't run. I just dropped by to tell you that I am never going to retire. Ever.
She could totally blow up.
Pope asked me to drive you and Greg Pearson around to free you up to talk to them, so...
Pope? He's your buddy now, huh? You don't have to call him Chief Pope?
Yeah. I almost got you killed.
Oh, forget it, Chief. That's...
And I've been so mean to you.
Chief, really, it's okay. I'm fine. If you give her that address, I swear to God I will tell Pope. Chief Pope.
Oh, Lieutenant Andrew Flynn of Major Crimes.
Lieutenant Andrew Flynn, PhD.
Tar pits in the middle of the city. They say LA has no center.
Flynn is going to be our goodwill ambassador?
What?
And then I'm delegating the rest of the day to y'all.
Huh. I should arrest you right now for wasting our time. He also says that Kenny has obsessive-compulsive disorder, which is a fancy way of saying he's a control freak. Now, he takes some medication for it. I could find out the name if you like.
No, thanks. You do need.
It's a shame he fell off the wagon.
Yeah, more like under it. Yeah, I'll tack on a charge of felony stupidity. If he's an illegal guide, he's not going to be from Canada. Hey, Chief. How's the delegating going?
Right.